Assalamu alaikum brothers and sisters. As you see, alhamdulillah, your duas is being accepted, brothers and sisters. The people are just coming, you know, to help me for pushing my trolley. And I am very, very grateful of that. Inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them all the hidayat. Inshallah, give them all the mercy. Inshallah, accepts my du'as and them du'as, you know. Inshallah, they will not see any harms from anybody. Inshallah, I pray for inshallah for all ummah, for all humanity. Inshallah, to be come to the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which is a correct path, is a love path. As you see, brothers and sisters, I don't know any of these peoples. They just came in to help me, and they just came in to hug me. They recognize me as a brother to them, not only my Muslim brothers, wallahi, from the Christians, from the you know, I didn't went through the Jewish people's areas, but I am sure I'm gonna get too much respect from them as well, from the Sikh peoples, from the Hindu peoples. Wallahi, brothers and sisters, that's a true path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ask us to love each other, to respect each other. We have one only enemy, which is evil. Not any human being is enemy for another person. He's an enemy just temporary, you know. He might misunderstanding, we might misunderstanding each other. Otherwise, we are all brothers and sisters. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.